everyone. You probably know who I am. I mean, actually, yes, you do, because I just uploaded this. Well, I would guess by the time you saw this, you see it. I am Terry. I have all the crappy videos on this channel. So today, I wanted to do something very different. You know, most of my content is just random crap. No, I want to do something that actually has to do with improvement. You know, I'm talking big, okay? Big improvement, labbing a whole character, teching, labbing, you know, all that crap. Technically, I'm not really going to tech in my lab today, but I'll show you what the process of it was through some online matches. Yay! Because everybody loves this. And yeah, that's what is going to happen. Okay. Yeah, probably the easiest pick for this. Yeah, it was very easy to fight her. The person who was playing her was not quite good. For this one, I just want to mention this was not my first match of the day, but after fighting someone who is very hard to defeat, this was what I was introduced to. In the beginning, it looked like I was losing. But then, near the end, I basically outsold. I think it's worth mentioning that I was mostly hit with this move. We just like get a whole, I don't know, like, song made out of that, please. Actually, I will make a song out of that myself. Yeah, so getting back on track. That was a very interesting match. Suruga was pretty good. They were pretty good. I don't know, the match just came like so natural. It just comes so natural. You get it? It just comes so natural. It just comes automatic. I'm sorry, I just had to put that in there. But besides that, I think there's not much I can say about this round. Definitely got my comeback, and I don't know, I was dropping a lot of my combos. It's very hard to land some of them with him. But for this round, I got 2 wins, and yeah, it was pretty okay. On to the next! Day is actually the second day, because after editing this, I took a nap. Yeah, I was pretty tired. But yes, we shall move on to the next. On to the next. Yeah, so the person I was facing for this, not very easy for me to face. They were kind of tricky.
Hello, my name is Princess Jane. I would like to show you some tricks.
Again, I did not hold that much. Attacks I should have, but kind of forgot. It was an okay round. I guess what you can say is that so far with these rounds, I'm forgetting how to like do my attacks, and when I can't remember, I just resort to something else. Like, look at this. No, 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 I don't even know what to say about. So, all in all, what I learned is that I've definitely got to lab more of his attacks. I've got to see what good frames can come from some out of them. Does that even make sense? Yeah. I got to see what are his lowest frames that I can use in order to match. Because a lot of the ones I've been using are not too safe to attack with. Like that, like some of the punches. I don't even know which one it is. Yeah, that PK attack. That is very unsafe, but I'm probably gonna hit that. I don't know. Is it safe? I can't tell. I don't remember the frames, but yeah, I've just gotta remember some of the frames. So the Hanukkah won two matches, I lost both. But we're just gonna ignore that. I don't know. I guess you can say I definitely am learning something. I'm learning that I gotta get more frame technique. Definitely learn some better frames for a good match. And that'll hold more attacks. And I'll never get better if I don't. So for this next one, I was against Rachel, as you can see, S+. Imagine how overwhelmed I was feeling, because I was against someone who's a pro. Look at this. That is the only one I ever saw her do with Rachel. So she won that round. It did not give me a rematch. I think that's fair. I would have probably lost the other one too. Anyways, on to the next. Before this starts, I just want to say this was one of the funnest matches I've had in DOA. If not the funnest, I'd say the most entertaining one ever. Look at this. They were goofing around a lot, and it was very fun. We had, let me tell you something. Should I tell you what they did for me? They let me win two ranked matches so I could rank up. Can we just applaud that? Aww. So it was a pretty good round. I guess I'll just highlights all of our goofball moments. Those were the funniest. this person was pretty good. I'd say, I definitely have to improve on this. Probably, I don't know. I don't really know, because half of that round, we were just joking. I definitely have got to utilize low holds and high lows. High lows, not lows. But yeah, pretty okay match. So this match with the Nayotengu. I won the first. Yeah, I won the first one. They were very, hard to fight against. They knew what they were doing with their character, I can say that much. And they were holding a lot, as you can see. They were good. They were really good. I was stuck between using my lowest frame moves, so I could actually, get offense. And yeah, my combos were dropping a lot. It was very difficult, you could say. And Brad won.
Oh my god, there he is! He's so hot!
So as far as that, the Nayotengu is pretty fun to play with. I only won one round. Others lost. But I think the main key points of this entire thing is that I've got to hold more attacks, I've got to throw more when my opponent is holding, I've got to play more clever, and I've got to use more safer moves, less frames attached to them, which is kind of impossible with Bracket because he's a very slow character, but kind of fast, but not slow in terms of attack. I mean, not fast in terms of attack. Ugh, that was stuck. Anyway, though, I guess that's it for this one. And yeah. So, for the final conclusion, what my Brad Wong could use is some work. If there are any pro players good at this character, please, 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 I beg of you to give me some assistance so I can get better. And so that, I don't know, so that I can just practice him every day, and then one day I'll be ready to go to a tournament and I just might just win that tournament because of all the hard work I put into learning this character. And so yeah, that was my crappy little video. Let me know if you guys ever want to see more of these things. They're pretty dumb. I could have edited this more better, but alas, I did not have that much things up my head that I was thinking of, you know, editing in or referencing. But hey, if you ever want me to reference a meme or something in one of these, just link something down in the comments and I'll use it for my next source material. All the music and stuff, I used for this, just the music, that is all in the description. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I've never had a video that was at least like 13 or 12 minutes, so this was definitely fun to make. It's gonna take a while for you to upload because my Wi-Fi sucks. But I am Terry, and I shall see you all very soon. Have a great day, everyone, and I hope you enjoyed.